Did you know of optional parameters in GDScript? They are great, but that is just the beginning. In a method signature, you can simply write parameter equals default value. When you call the method, you can leave it out and the default value will be taken. The fun thing is, you don't have to pass a constant value. For example, you can pass a variable, a singleton, or construct a new instance. You can even call whatever function you want and write arbitrary expressions, if that helps you. Don't get too crazy and kill readability, but maybe go a little crazy. If you inherit a script and overwrite a function, you have to match the exact argument types of the overridden function, and optional parameters have to be optional again. Only the types have to match though, not the names, and the default values can differ as well. But you can add optional arguments in the child class, as much as you want. You can now call the superclass method by prefixing the call with a dot. And one more oddity for you. GDScript supports semicolon, so you can squeeze multiple statements into the same line.
Wow!
Let us know what topic you would like to see next. Like this video and maybe share it around a bit.